Good day. Today's video is a tutorial on how to hack the popular Beach Buggy racing Android game. How to hack it for daily, how to hack the game for daily rewards. Now the thing is, with daily rewards you can get coins, you can get diamonds, you can get other things which you can use to upgrade your cars, get new cars, upgrade drivers, or actually get new drivers and other accessories like nitro and the rest, and maybe other important accessories on the game. So the daily reward daily reward tab, you come every day, every 24 hours you'll be given opportunity to spin on a spin wheel, to spin twice. Yeah, you can get different rewards for the day. It's situated on the left hand side of the screen, mid left hand side of the screen. Now you're gonna see the daily rewards. You're gonna see daily rewards new, which means I haven't spin for the day. So I spin the first time, and it gives me 250 gold coins. I'm allowed to spin once again. I'm given 1,000 gold coins. That's a good one. And I click OK. Now that's my quota for the day. I cannot spin more than that normally. So let's see if that's applicable. You already claimed your reward for today. Come back again tomorrow for more prizes. And I click OK. Now this is how the hack works. You simply have to change the time setting on your phone to 24 hours ahead of that present day. 24 hours ahead of that present day. So if today is the 4th of October, I just simply have to push it 2 days ahead. So now here's the thing, the most important thing to take note of when applying this hack is when you get into the setting section of the phone, this is the setting menu on the phone, settings. You go to settings, you go to, on my own phone it's advanced settings, I scroll down to date and time, and there, take note of automatic date and time, and automatic zone, time zone. Those two tabs are usually always on every Android phone. So what I gotta do here is switch them off. Take note, switch them off. After switching them off, you come to set date. Okay, if today was the 2nd of October, what I do is take the day to the 4th, let me do the 5th, any day from 48 hours ahead. So I'm doing the 5th and I click OK. I go back to the game, which I should switch off to maybe restart so it gets in. So I actually will restart the game at this point, and I switch that off. I have to switch it on again, TV Racing, and it comes up while it's loading. So take note that the time, the date and time setting is what you need to change as a hack to get daily rewards for unlimited coins every day. Coins, diamonds and stuff. Click on play and there it goes. You see it's new. When you have something to spin, it puts a new. We can click on that and I can spin again for the day. Let's try this. That's another spin which gives me 100 gold coins, take my second spin, and that gives me 500 gold coins. Yeah, that's just a simple hub to get daily rewards every day, as much as you want, as much as you can apply this over and over again, just for you to go back, repeat the process, and you get more gold coins. Thanks for watching our video. Like, share this video, and subscribe to our channel.